Hridesh Singh, better known to the world as Yo-Yo Honey Singh, is facing the music for his alleged deplorable acts as accused by his wife Shalini Talwar in a 120-page petition that she has filed in the Delhi's Tees Hazari court. Ironically, Honey Singh, whose claim to fame are mostly songs that glamorize all sorts of vices, has now been dragged to the court by his own wife for exactly those and a lot more. These allegations, if proven, can effectively end this Desi Kalakar's career and send him to jail for a very long time with no chote chote pegs or char bottle vodka. Honey Singh's wife Shalini Talwar's petition puts not just him in the dock, but even his parents and younger sister. It details how the singer's attitude towards Shalini changed suddenly after they reached Mauritius for their honeymoon in 2011. They got married that year and the two had just celebrated their 10-year anniversary in January this year. The petition said that Honey Singh was rude, brash and cold towards Shalini, and when she asked him about it, he pushed her on the bed and told her that he got married to her against his will only due to the commitment that he had made to her. She also accused him of leaving her alone on the trip and being in a drunken state. When she asked him about it, he pulled her hair, slapped her and told her to shut up. She also mentioned how Honey Singh refused to take her along on his tours and began having frequent casual sex with multiple women. He never disclosed to the world that he was married and refused to wear the wedding ring in public, making an excuse that diamonds are bad luck for him, she said. The petition also said that when pictures from their wedding were leaked online, he had mercilessly beaten her up, accusing her of being the one who leaked the pictures. To cover up the news about his shadi, the singer then got someone to morph those pictures and make it look as if the photos were from a movie shoot. But Shalini soon found out about Honey Singh's debauched ways and thought to herself, this party is over now. Soon Shalini started accusing him of having an affair with a woman who worked with him on one of his music videos called Brown Rang. As per the petition, while Shalini was fasting for him on Karwa Chauth, he was abroad with the woman. Upon his return, she found pictures of him with the woman in a compromising position. But he told Shalini to mind her own business and threw liquor bottles at her. Shalini said that she found more pictures with different women later as well. And there are more shockers in this copious petition that paints a very dark picture of Honey Singh's shadi. Now, Shalini has also claimed that her father-in-law once walked into her room in a drunken state while she was changing clothes and grazed her hands over her chest. Shalini further said that there is evidence to show various acts of domestic violence inflicted upon her, requesting the court to issue orders against Yo-Yo Honey Singh. Shalini has sought a compensation of 10 crore rupees under the Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act, saying she felt like a farm animal being treated cruelly. She also asked the court to order the singer to pay her a rent of 5 lakh rupees every month for a fully furnished accommodation in Delhi so as to enable her to live all by herself and not remain dependent on a widowed mother. But just a few years back, in what can only be called a far cry from these damning allegations, Shalini had actually come out in the media defending her husband, Honey Singh. Of course, Honey Singh is not new to controversies, as we all know. And in March 2016, he had attributed his 18-month-long absence from the public to his bipolar disorder. A few years back, there were also rumors about him being slapped by Shah Rukh Khan for not appearing in a slam concert. At the time, Shalini had defended him against all accusations and mudslinging. She had thrashed the reports saying that Honey Singh had been unwell, and she also said that SRK behaved like an elder brother who advised him to rest. Honey Singh had reciprocated in an interview years ago, calling Shalini his friend and that he always listens to her. Honey Singh had said, "I have realized that she is very important and always right about everything." Wonder if Honey Singh still sticks by what he said about Shalini back then. So far, neither any Bollywood celebrity has come out in support nor spoken against Honey Singh. And Honey Singh himself hasn't responded to the petition in the court or clarified anything in the media yet. For now, the Chief Metropolitan Magistrate Tanya Singh has issued a notice to Honey Singh asking him to reply till 28th of this month, also directing him not to create any third-party rights in their jointly owned property in Noida or dispose of his wife's jewelry and other articles. With so many allegations of years of violent domestic abuse, it is only a matter of time before Honey Singh's wife said, "Ata maji satakli," and end his sunny days. Let me know your thoughts on this yet another shocker from Bollywood that has left a popular rapper's wife singing a very different tune from the happily ever after picture they once painted. You can also connect with me on Instagram and on Facebook. It's @ReviewRon. Subscribe here if you find my videos worth it. But even if you don't do any of these things, thank you so much for watching this one. And please take care of yourself and those around you. Jai Hind.